my dear friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be reviewing Iba Halal Pure Eye Natural Kajal. So before going to the review, I would like to say about Halal cosmetic. Halal cosmetics are made without using any kind of animal derivative and alcohol, so it is pure and good for your eyes. Iba Halal is the first halal cosmetic. That's all I want to tell about halal products. Okay, so now let's see the product. This is Iba Halal Kajal, pure natural kajal. Okay, so now let's see the company claim. Okay, so Iba Kajal is made in a traditional way. Here everything is written here. So it is made in a traditional way. Natural carbon is collected in a plate by burning castor oil lamp and blended with eye soothing ingredients such as black seed oil, almond oil, vitamin E and aloe vera. So it is purely natural and very good for your eyes. So it is smudge free formula, safe for daily use on the upper and lower lash line. Okay, so these are the claims. And halal certified product, no alcohol, no pork or animal derived ingredients. So it is a halal certified product. And the rate is like 105 for 2.6 gram, so it is quite good. So this is the outer packaging. Now let's see the inner packaging. So this is the inner packaging. So it is in a twistable conical stick. Okay, let's look like this. So it is product. It is made up of a plastic container or lid. Okay, so this is how it closes. That's all. Now let's see the shade and texture. Actually, I bought this for my daughter, and because it is safe for the eyes. So it is black in color, jet black. So let's see the texture. It is very smooth and very dark. Okay, it's smooth and creamy texture, and one swipe is more than enough for bold eyes. Okay, if you need more intense, you can go for second or third swipe. Okay, now it is fragrance free. So pigmentation is really amazing, and it is like the staying power is like about 4 to 5 hours for me. But if you have watery eyes, then stay away from this. It will stay only for 1 to 2 hours. That's all. So that's about Iba Halal Pure Eye Natural Kajal review, according to me. Okay, so before signing off, like, subscribe and share my channel. Bye, see you.